Hey everyone, so welcome to one more video. In this video we will understand how does the electric boot work in a Fortuner. So primarily to operate this feature, we need to understand what are the two basics which needs to be fulfilled before you can use this feature. First, the door should be unlocked. It should not be auto lock. Similarly, if you look at this switch, which is a power door off switch. So if this switch is off, again you can't operate the electronic boot. So primarily there are three places from where you can use the electronic boot. First is this button switch on the dashboard itself, which is just opposite to your right knee. The moment you press it long, you can see that with a beep, the rear boot will open. With this, we move to the rear of the car. You can see how electronically the boot is getting open. Similarly, there is a switch on the key itself. The moment you press this button as well, you can see it over here. It is for door opening. It will also be helping with the beep to open the boot. Likewise, the third space is over here on the boot itself. This switch you can use to switch off the boot. Similarly, if you see on the door, there is again a switch which you can press and you can open it. So I am opening it again for you so that you can also have the feel of it. You can see it is getting open. Now it also comes with a very good feature, which is a memory feature, for which you can use the same switch again which I have used earlier to close the boot. So to use the memory, you have to press this button. Wherever you want, you can stop it. And the same button, you can destroy it. You have to long press it to make it memory. Once the beep comes, it has just come, it will become memory. So I will close the boot for you and we will see what happens when I open it again. So now the boot is closed. Because I have saved the memory at this level, let us understand where will the hatch will open itself. So now if you can see, the hatch will not go up because I have adjusted it as per my height, my requirement, my convenience. Same place you can adjust it at any place where you want. Suppose if you want to take it up, you can take it manually up. Again, you can press the same switch for a longer time and it will be helping you to make it memory. Hope it is clear. Thank you so much. Again, all the switch which we have used to open the boot can be used to close the boot as well. So I can also show you a demonstration of the key. If I press the key switch for longer time, the boot is again getting off. Thank you so much.